For too long, being pro-woman has been shrouded in abortion rhetoric. But is being pro-woman really antithetical to being pro-life? Are the two positions necessarily in competition with each other? Or may there actually be convergence? This winter, Andrea Mrozek, pro-woman, pro-life, coming to a university campus near you.